She would never say where she came from. Yesterday don't matter if it's gone.
Go.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Ruby.
Happy birthday.
My love, you be my love, you be my sky above, you be my light, you be my light.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Ruby. We'll celebrate your 18th birthday for you, so we'll take all that pressure off you, okay? Bye.
Happy 18th, Ruby. Sorry that we can't be there to celebrate with you, but we will celebrate with you in spirit.
And style.
Congratulations on turning 18.
Happy birthday. Happy 18th, mate.
Love you lots, Rubes.
Love you. See ya.
Goodbye, Ruby Tuesday. Who could hang a name on you?
Welcome back to Sydney and happy 18th birthday, Ruby.
Ruby, my love, you be my love, you be my sky above, Ruby, my light, you be my light, you be my day. And
happy 18th birthday, Ruby. Welcome home from me, Renee, and the boys.
Happy birthday. Enjoy your special day. We're thinking of you.
Happy birthday, Ruby.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ruby.
Hi, Ruby. Cech. That's Polish. Listen, your 18th birthday wasn't supposed to be like this, but think of it this way. The last time we saw each other, you were coming back from a climate change demonstration, and I really believe, I think scientifically, you're going to save more lives in lockdown for 2 weeks than you could have done in that whole demonstration. So here's to you, girl. I love your energy. I love your optimism. And I can't wait to see you next. You'll be 18. Chin chin.
What's that noise, Patrick?
Patrick, can I open it? You've been opening everyone. No, I haven't.
What am I going to do?
Hi Ruby.
Hi Ruby.
Welcome home.
How are you going?
Glad to have you back.
happy birthday.
Happy 18th birthday, and we hope you have a lovely birthday, even though you're going to be in isolation.
See you soon.
At least you might get all the cake to yourself, though.
Happy birthday, Ruby.
Happy birthday, Ruby.
Glad you're back.
Hi, sweetheart.
Love you.
See you later. Bye, darling.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Ruby Grace. Happy birthday to you. Hooray! 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 Hola, hola, Ruby from Seville in Spain, AB and Fiona, wishing you all the best for a huge birthday. Not quite the birthday you're expecting, I guess, but great to be back with the family. And I'm sure you've had a great couple of months, interesting, over there in Poland. And hey, did you hear the news that they might be scrapping the EPL season and starting again next year? So anyway, you'll be okay with that, won't you? Because that'll be fair to all the other teams. So anyway, Ruby Grace, have a great day. Wishing you well. Lots of love from here. And maybe we'll see you over this way sometime.
Yeah.
Catch you later.
Happy birthday, Ruby.
Happy birthday. Bye.
Happy birthday, Ruby! Hey, happy birthday from Belfast. I hope you're doing well, and I'm glad you made it out of Europe. When I turned 18, very soon after, we travelled to Byron Bay for your mum and dad's wedding, where Pa Barry took his oldest grandson out for his first beer, which at the local RSA with all the uncles. And I think it was a Castlemaine 4X, and in honour of that, I've never drunk a Castlemaine 4X ever again. Anyway, have a great day, and hope everything goes well, and welcome back to Australia and your family. Lots of love from us. Bye.
Bye.
Hi, Ruby Grace. Happy birthday to you. It only seems a few years ago, one Christmas afternoon, I was looking out the window of my home and there was a fat little fairy in a little fairy dress bashing my poor boys over the head with a big plastic wand. Well, that fat little fairy has grown up to a lovely young woman. That's you, Ruby Grace. Wonderful. All the very best for this, your 18th birthday.
Hey Ruby, happy birthday. We hope you have a really good day, and
Billy's having a drink for you. Love from us. Bye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ruby. Happy birthday to you.
Pip,
hooray!
Pip.
Hooray!
Pip, pip.
Hooray!
Welcome home, Ruby. Happy birthday. You're
happy,
like, going to be like Rapunzel in the castle, hiding away.
That's your auntie in fine form.
And that's Dylan there, Ruby. Who's our little
Dylan,
great-niece.
This is my great-niece.
You say hi, Ruby.
Our great-niece. Say hi, Ruby. Say hello, Ruby.
Okay, we love you and we'll see you very soon. Happy birthday.
Ruby.
See ya.
Goodbye, Ruby Tuesday.
Hey Ruby, happy birthday. Hope you're having fun overseas. Great weather here. Me and Mia want to wish you a happy birthday.
In the darkest night, no one knows. She comes and goes.
Happy birthday, Rubes. So sorry that you are upstairs and not downstairs with the family, although I'm sure you probably had a glass of champagne to celebrate. We're having a few beers. Well, I am. Tom's having an Oreo to celebrate, amazingly, 18 years of Earthside. 18 years ago, Kevin and I, there's stories that go around about this evening. Depends on who you ask. I think it ended with Christine Mary coming down in her 90 in the end, telling her to shut up, you idiots. Something along those lines. I don't know. I think it's a myth. I believe she came down and said, please keep serenading us because the entire house doesn't have to get up at 4 a.m. and it's Easter, guys. Kevin and I, we sunk 11 million beers that night. I think it was just 11 million. Yep, that's all. And we sung till the cows come home celebrating you joining us. And since then, Rubes, you've done some pretty cool things and we're very proud of you over here. Quite inspired by my little cousin over here. I'm telling everyone about all the cool stuff you're doing in Poland and I really hope that you get to get back there really soon. And Tom's pretty excited to... We're going to sing the next song together. You ready? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear. Who is it? Come on.
No.
Ruby, happy birthday to you. Hope you've had a good day and a few drinks. We are not quite in isolation yet, but I think the borders are shutting soon in WA, so that's okay. We'll still be shut down in 300 years away from everyone else in the rest of Australia because that's how WA rolls. You want to sing Bye Bye Black Sheep? Ready? Bye Bye Black Sheep. Have you any
wool? Yes.
Seven bags full. One for the master and one for the dame. And one for the little girl who lives down the lane.
Yay!
It's a boy, is it? Do you want to do Incy Wincy Spider? Ready? It's your favourite, the Incy
Wincy. No, don't do that.
Which one do you want to do then? No, you finished? You want to say happy birthday, Ruby?
No,
you finished your Oreo, so therefore we finished dancing. Have a great night, day and fortnight. We'll be thinking of you from over here. Let us know if I can... To read? What's wrong? We'll show Ruby the cupcakes. Slightly off topic, we did make you cupcakes. We haven't iced them though, and pretty much Tom's just about licking the bowl, which is why he wants to make them so much. You gotta have your dinner first. We'll do them tomorrow, hey? All right, one last big message, because Ruby's got all the time in the world, so this message can drag on as long as we need it to. Bye, Ruby.
Bye, Ruby.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Love you.
Love you.
Oh, love you. All right, Ruby. All the best. We'll talk soon. Clarify that story because I'm pretty sure KB would tell the same story. Christine Mary's may vary slightly, but in the end of the day, 11 million beers in your honour because you're Earthside. So cheers, chick. Have a good one. See ya.
Goodbye.
Happy birthday, Ruby. Sorry your 18th birthday might not be exactly what you'd hoped, but all this craziness will be over hopefully soon and can't wait to have a drink to celebrate you. Happy birthday. Love you. Bye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ruby. Happy birthday to you. We're sorry you're stuck in isolation, but we hope you have a good birthday and that Mum and Dad left a very nice bottle of wine for you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Ruby. Hope you have a fantastic day. We'll be thinking of you here in Christchurch.
Happy birthday!
Hey, Ruby Grace. Happy birthday from your cousin Tim over here in Canada. Sorry, trying to drive here. Hope you're having a great day. Whatever you're up to, it sounds like not the most interesting time. Hopefully you can get back to Poland and enjoy that OE experience. And there's always a bed for you in beautiful Vancouver anytime you want to come visit. Enjoy that first drink. Your mum's told me you wouldn't have dared touch a drink before you turned 18 because you're such a model citizen. So, you know, take it easy with that first one. I always did. Have a good one, and hopefully we'll catch up one of these days soon. Bye-bye.
Hi, Ruby. Happy birthday. We're so glad you're home safe.
And we're thinking of you from the top of the Court Hills. We're inside a cave for our last little hike before lockdown tomorrow.
See you later.
See you later.
Goodbye, Ruby.
Happy birthday, Ruby. Happy 18th. Our Rapunzel Ruby upstairs. We're sorry that you're here under these circumstances. Obviously, we're delighted to have you home, but we wish that you were still over there doing the things that you'd rather be doing. But happy birthday from all of us.
Okay. Happy birthday, Ruby. We are, again, we're very sorry you're upstairs. We really do miss you. Miss you being down with us, having dinner every night, but yeah, I really do miss you. I kind of want to watch the F1 again. I want to do everything with you again, but hopefully I'll be coming up soon.
You guys are giving me the worst face. It's like, hey, happy birthday.
Do you want to cut that? Happy birthday, Ruby. We love you very much. Okay, so sorry you're upstairs, but enjoy some drinking tonight.
Yeah, and we'll all have some bubbles together.
I'll take one of the beers as well.
Okay, love you, Ruby. Love you.
Happy birthday.
This
is my third.
Okay, great. Happy 18th birthday, Ruby. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ruby. Happy birthday to you.
We love you and we're drinking to your health.
Happy birthday, Rubes. Enjoy your first champers.
Yes. Make sure you have no more, just one, all right?
Anyway, this is for you, darling.
Cheers. This is for you, Ruby. We love you.
While the sun is bright, or in the darkest night, no one knows. She comes and goes. Goodbye. Ruby Tuesday, who could hang a name on you when you change with every new day? Still, I'm gonna miss you.
Okay. Happy birthday, Ruby.
Woohoo! Happy birthday, Rubes.
Happy birthday. You're beautiful.
Ruby.